our Chinese baby first words.
Yeah, sorry. So it's any word I can pronounce.
Don't know, let's see.
Sishuo. Sishuo.
Yeah, that's better. Sishuo.
Sishuo. Ashwa.
What?
Oh. Ashwa.
Yashwa.
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 Yashwa. Beitza.
Beitza. I love how high pitched your
Beitza.
your voice goes. You're going to be a high-pitched Chinese speaker.
You know, that our child would be...
our poor child's going to go into its first Chinese lesson like, Ni hao! My daddy teaches me to speak like this! Bag ready.
Yeah.
Got everything out on the bed, and we're just gonna put it all in, and then see that we've got everything. So this is like me and baby's bag. You're gonna have to get your own bag ready, unfortunately.
Oh, really?
To come in with me and like visit me. I think it's better to take more. So I'll show you what we've got, and then we can put it in the bag. So I'm gonna have one half for afterbirth, and one half for during labour.
Yeah.
So this is going to be the afterbirth. So I think to go home in, though it's quite hot at the moment, baby might be cold, so got a little vest. So put that in. Ready to go. Ready for baby.
First time we ever walked.
I'm really confused, where do we walk?
First time we...
So that is my first walk in 10 weeks, 11, 12 weeks. Other than for the midwife.
That was a midwife. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
I'm feeling better than I did yesterday.
Yeah?
Yeah. Still quite. We're going quite slow though.
So we're just back here. It's
a little
quite busy at this time. What's the temperature? 24 degrees.
And 4 days pregnant, baby is still showing no signs of coming, and I've asked my Siona to paint my toenails. I've been asking him for like a week and I finally cornered him down. However, his first question to me was, do I need to tape your feet up so I don't paint your toes? Oh dear.
My first time doing.
You don't want too much on the little nails because then it'll dry really, for it take a long time to dry.
I'm going to scoot all over your skin here.
I mean, just try and do it within reason, you know?
Is it like a small brush? No,
it doesn't matter if you've got my skin, just try not to go like on my entire side.
Was that? Can we just paint your?
No, because it'll come off my hands. It'll come off my hands too quick.
No, your eyebrows. Yeah.
Going for a walk. 39 weeks and 6 days. Baby's due tomorrow.
Do you reckon it's gonna?
No, I don't reckon it's gonna be tomorrow.
How you feel though?
I still feel really good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like. I get more out of breath, like now you can probably hear, but I still feel strong.
Yeah.
Tummy doesn't hurt.
That's good.
I still feel good. Just feel a bit fat now. Walking to Primrose Hill?
Yeah. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. This hill, love.
Like I'm running.
Yeah. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. What day is this?
What, as in the day? It's the 1st of June.
Yeah.
I'm 40 weeks and one day pregnant. So I'm overdue.
By one day?
By one day. Yeah. It's not coming tonight, so it's going to be 2 days soon.
Do you reckon how long it's going to be?
I think it's going to be end of the week at the earliest.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, I don't feel any cramp, I don't feel very comfortable inside my fat stomach. 2nd of June, so I'm 2 days over June. Just going for a walk. In Regent's Park. Kind of a bit sad that baby's not come already.
Baby's still not here.
I thought that baby would come on time.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but I just really thought it was on time.
And so baby surely is on island time.
Definitely on island time. It's not baby's not showing any signs of coming either.
It's time soon. You're way late, mate.
Yeah.
Way late.
I don't know. I feel like I'm just really ready now for baby to come, but
yeah.
You like work up to this date, and then when the date comes and goes, you kind of, I don't know. Disappointed's not the right word, but
sad.
It is a bit disappointed, yeah. A bit sad.
Yeah.
Yeah. Something I can do. Just keep walking.
Yeah.
Keep going. Keep trying.
Trying to
get baby to come.
Come. And are you feeling overall though?
Yeah, I think generally. Okay. Generally, I feel really good. Got a bit of backache now. It's a bit more uncomfortable usually at night. I'm still sleeping fine. Yeah, I think I'd say I still feel really good, which is why I think the baby's not coming.
So, hopefully, this baby comes soon, man. Who knows? Take his time. When it's ready to come, it comes, yeah, right?
I don't think so. I don't think all the myths of things that you can do, I don't think. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Like really nerdy.
Hopefully baby come sometime this week.
Hopefully.
And yeah, going to appointment, fingers crossed. Hopefully come soon. Not.
If not, we'll be doing the same video in a week's time.
We'll let you know. But at the moment, baby's not here. Yeah, and I don't know. Seems that it's quite like kicking in your tummy at the stomach at the moment.
But only at night time.
Yeah.
It's one calm in the day.
Yeah. Yeah, so yeah, we're going to check the day and see if anything the midwife might say. And yeah, but stay tuned. See you later. Bye.